Two blue.
Two blue.
Two.
Four, two, four blue, two red.
Four blue, two red.
Two red.
Two red. Six, four?
Yes.
I have 6-4. Yes. Blue.
Yes. You're right. Ready? You're right.
Two red.
Two red. Two red.
Come here. So I have two questions.
What I saw from him, he initially tried to headlock, he landed in danger and then came back out. That's why I gave you a four. The second thing is, she tried to headlock and it went directly to the mat, and all he does is pop his head out. That is risk. That is a slip. So it's either 4 points or just standing position. I'm okay with this. No points in the standing position.
Okay. All right. My first question is that first transaction where red headlock with four red. No, we had four blue, red rolled through. So
four
two. All right. And then. Yeah, all right, so I just wanted to make sure that
the first one was he went four, we went two.
For what?
And then the second one was 4-2. They came up, and then blue hits the last one. Blue tries a headlock. So to me, it's either 4 points or it's a slip. But red can't score that.
I did not see.
That's fine. I'm okay with that.
Exposure. So we're gonna go white paddle slip. Yep. So subtract that last two from red. Slip. Neutral.
So 6-4-4.
Six,
yeah.
Four.
Ready? 27 seconds.
Yep.
So that last one, we have a slip. Blue's attacking, takes the risk. Red does nothing to stop the action for the one in the middle.
We had the takedown. There turns over here inside.
I think it's 6-6. So this two that I have written right here, that was the two that we just awarded that the note will take you away, and that's going to be a slip. Before that, I had a takedown and a turn. I had these backwards. That's what I was fixing right now. I had blue written over here with a 4-2 and red written over here with a 2-2. So the score is correct for what we posted.
So should
I
get anything off that headlock?
That last one, no points on our feet.
Oh, okay.
I got two. Wait, hey, you're 136.
Four blue.
Four blue. Four, three, two, one, time.
10-4.
One more of those.
Yeah. Man, she's pretty tall.
With that headlock in there.
She reminds me of Harjot, how he does that a lot. You know what I mean?
Reminds me of Chase.
Info style.
Reminds me of Chase. Goes for it. Chase goes for it.
Harjot's signature move.
Harjot is.
Ready?
Awesome.
Ready?
Royal Blue.
Two
run. Want to challenge that, Coach?
Video review. Okay. So, sir, what are you challenging?
Head was out of bounds before the points were awarded.
Okay. So. So you guys went.
We went two red.
Oh, after the four blue.
Yeah. Okay. So they're sliding over here now.
Yeah. Still nothing. Still nothing. And
it was very close.
It's very close. Thank you for zooming in, whoever's on camera. In starts inbounds, finishes out two red.
Inside
two red.
Yeah. Put it up, or do you want? Are you
pretty close though?
Two red, and then one more red. Yep.
I'll explain to you.
Hey, he gave you a compliment, cameraman.
Not to brag or anything, but our camera's pretty, your fans pretty good.
One red.
One red.
13-13. 13-13. Blue has criteria.
13?
Or 14-14. Blue has criteria.
Four blue.